Hi, I'm Emma Harrison.
And I'm Jane Rowe, and we're the Research Impact Managers in the Research Office at Wrexham University.
A big welcome back. We hope you had a well-earned rest over the holiday break and managed to get to some of the training sessions in Semester 1.
So, coming up in Semester 2, starting on the 10th of January, is an introduction to research ethics with Professor Yolo Maddick-Jones and Francis Thomason.
Shortly after that, we've got an introduction to becoming an effective research collaborator.
We also have a two-day writing for publication workshop. I know that some of you have nearly finished those papers, so this is a perfect opportunity.
In February, and very relevant to our roles, is how to engage the public with your research, which can lead to positive impacts for the end users of your research.
If you're more research interview than research survey, we've got an introduction to qualitative research at the end of February.
You can find out how to prepare research posters and presentations for those all-important conferences.
If you're a numbers person, or not, join Dr. Chelsea Batty for an introduction to SPSS at the beginning of March.
Following that, we have a session on navigating peer review, which is an important part of the reciprocal academic model.
If you fancy something completely different and want to get away from a computer for the morning, why not join Dr. Sue Liggett and other artists for the Art of Research? But be quick though, there's only 10 spaces available.
And in April, there's
the best session,
which is an introduction to research impact. And we'll be looking at how to start your impact planning journey.
Alongside this, there's an introduction to NVivo, which will be a software demonstration.
Don't forget our regular coffee mornings, where the Research Office is on tour this year. Our first outing is at Regent Street on the 10th of January. And it would be great to see many of you there. In March, we'll be in the Simulation Centre.
For our PGR students only, there's How to Survive Your Fiver, which should already be in your calendars. And there's a PGR-only coffee morning at the end of February, where you can come and meet other PGRs and chat to us about your research, or cats, or whatever takes your fancy.
For doctoral supervisors, we've got How to Guide Your Student Through Their Fiver.
New for this academic year is the FAST Research Seminar Series, and the Social Inclusion Research Centre Cuffyounder Seminar Series. If you haven't been to any yet, please do come along and support your fellow researchers, and who knows, you might even find your next collaboration.
As well, we've got our new bite-sized sessions, which are only 15 minutes out of your day. So do attend those if you want to be up to date with all things Wrexham University REF.
Last but absolutely not least is our Wrexham Talks Research public lecture series. Joanne and Rob's were fantastic, and we're really looking forward to Alex, Chris's, Shuba's and Yolo's lectures, so please sign up on Eventbrite.
As always, there's somebody in the research office who will be happy to help with any queries, or if you just need a chat, please email us at researchoffice@wrexham.ac.uk or contact one of us individually.
We look forward to seeing you at some of our sessions. I had that last time.
You had quantitative last time. Oh. You should have said dogs, because cats is not your thing.
Elephants, tigers, lions and bears are mine.
The best session yet. The best session.
Okay, so you're going to say, and in April,
there's trouble.
Oh, I did profess from your
life. The best session. We've raised the best session together. Okay.
Yeah, let's try it. Qualitative research at the end of February. I'm going to do that one again. Why do I always end up with that sentence? Qualitative. Boom.